going to be 113 pounds. Your number one seed, Nathan Tomaselli, against Tanner Schoop of Chambersburg. Tomaselli from CBCA right across the street. Tomaselli got here on a 18-2 tech fall in the round of 16, and it looks like a fall in the first round. Schoop, it looks like, won 15-0 in the first round, 6-4 in the second round. Here we go. Schoop in the red anklet, Tomaselli in the green. Tomaselli with a takedown. Schoop back to his feet. They go out of bounds. 2-0, 1:36 on the clock. Back out of bounds. Escape for Schoop is going to make it 2-1. Out of bounds. 1:19 on the clock. Schoop in on a shot. They go out of bounds. Sally back in on another shot. Schoop looking locked in the crotch. Tomaselli looking to step over, hook the leg. Now he's got it hooked. Nothing yet. Pops the head. That should be 2. 4-1. I think the ref awarded it before he actually popped the head there. Sally with an armbar. 15 seconds on the clock now. 4-1 lead. It's going to end the first period 4-1. Schoop very tough on top. Likes a crab half. Tomaselli doing a nice job fighting hands there. Schoop rolls back with it. Two remaining. going to get the escape, maybe a reversal here. Cuts to a double, steps over. It's going to be two reversals. It's going to make it 6-1. 1 minute left in the second period. Tomaselli follows. That's going to end the period 6-1. Choke's choice is going to choose bottom. Tomaselli with the lead. It's going to be a false start on Shope. It's going to end this. this one. Tomaselli is going to be your winner. 6-2.